with reality. You are becoming aware of yourself as a game master.
What's up, Uber Game Masters? Lord Draco. Alright, so we're gonna go over some crypto news today. So, you know, hey man, so it looks like the markets are down. Bitcoin's down. Ethereum's down. Damn near everything's down. There are some ups though. You know, what do we got? Well, you know, things are up like a point, you know, 1 or 2 points. But you gotta hold, man. you gotta hold. You need strong hands. You know. Let's see what we're looking at. You know what? I wanna see what's going on with Trayvon. Make sure you guys can hear me, man. Yeah. So I wanna, let's see what's going on with this guy. Yeah. Because like his court date was supposed to be today. Or actually, what's today? The 5th, the 16th? Yeah, I think he said it was the 15th or the 16th. I don't know, man. And heard from, I check his Twitter every once in a while to see what's going on, man. They're probably holding his ass right now, right? They're holding that motherfucker right now. You guys gonna see all my... Motherfuckers don't follow this shit. Yeah, see what's going on with dude, right? Yeah, look. We haven't seen him. He hasn't posted shit yet. So, like, who knows, man? They probably. Who knows if they got that? If they locked that motherfucker up, dude. That would suck, dude. Like, I don't know, man. This shit's ill right now. Especially with the powers that be. They're trying to lock shit down, you know, so people can't earn, man. It's just wild. Yeah. Anyway, man. All right. So like I said, ain't really shit going on in crypto right now. Well, not really. As far as like the markets and shit, it's being controlled. But I want to go over something else right now for you guys. Yeah, man. I don't know, man. This thing is it's like a legitimate Ponzi scheme. And it's, look, man, I'm sure you guys have heard it more than once. You know, don't invest more than you're willing to lose. You know, because you'll probably lose it. You know. You can check this out though if you want. See what a Ponzi scheme looks like. Yeah. That link that I have down below. That's a link that I found online that you can use if you want to go and see what a Ponzi scheme looks like. Use that link. Check it out. So, how this goes is built on the Ethereum network, and I guess I'll have like a full tutorial for it like eventually, but not right now. I'll just go through it really fast. So you buy these tokens, these P3D tokens, and you buy them, like I said, through the Ethereum network. And how it works, let's just look at their shit, man. Let's see what they say right here. See if I can find that shit. Yeah. Our tokens transfer system is built to automatically take 10% off all trade tokens, melt them into ETH, and pay everyone else, even if the trades occur outside the contract itself. Exchange support has never paid you before, has it? The universal basic income. It's basically, man, you can look at it if it's, you know, you know, because it's a Ponzi scheme, but right? It's how it's being, you know, expressed to you is, you could see it's sort of like a hedge against like shit that's happening like right now. You know, how the market's being controlled, and now it's not really in our control, because you had a bunch of whales buy up a bunch of Bitcoin, and so now they could dump it, pump it whenever they want. So yeah, if you want to check this out, you know, go click that link. And like I said, I'll go through a better tutorial on, yeah, how you can use this at some point. But right now, you know, just go on the site, check it out. And yeah, basically, I guess I'll give you a quick rundown. Like, so you buy the tokens, and when you buy, 10% of that shit goes to everyone else that's holding the tokens. When you trade them, 10% goes to everyone else that's holding. When you sell them, 10% goes to everyone else that's holding. You know, so no matter how many people's in that bitch, you know, the people that's holding is always gonna gain dividends. It's pretty interesting system, yeah, to say the least. Check it out, man, if you want to see what a Ponzi scheme looks like. And so, like I said, you know, invest all your life savings, you're gonna lose it. Yeah. You're gonna lose your life savings if you invested all in these things, right? Right. Yeah. All right, man. So that's going on about it. So I'll get up with you guys. Hey.